Hey guys, welcome back to Mommy and Flurry Tale, and I hope you all are doing great. So today's video is all going to be about my current skincare routine. Recently, I have started getting comments from many of you that what is my current skincare routine, because you guys think that my skin has improved than before and it looks glowing nowadays. So trust me, I have not made any significant changes in my skincare routine. I'm a very simple person when it comes to regular skincare and I love sticking to one product. Before I start talking to you guys about my skincare routine, let me talk to you guys about few other factors which are very important if you really want your skin quality to be improved. First thing first, that I have a very sensitive skin, so I get acne every now and then. I always dealt with the problem of acne on my skin, especially on my chin areas. A very important lesson learned from my life experience that I don't take stress at all if I have one or couple of pimples on my skin, because I think and I consider that it is very normal to have pimples on the skin. Our lifestyle and our food habits, many things goes ups and downs, and it's completely natural. So it's as natural as having cold, fever or having stomach upset. And the next thing, whichever you put on your skin, you have to keep your body hydrated in order to make your skin glow. So drink as much as water as you can, or like for me, it's very important to drink 8 to 10 glasses of water per day. Every time it is not possible, I understand. So what I try to intake a lot of liquid if it's not water. Like I try to intake smoothies, or I try to make myself some fruit juice, or I try to intake fruits which has a lot of water content in it. So that's how I try to keep my body hydrated. The next thing, I never stress my body out. Whenever I feel sleepy, I go and I take a good amount of nap. The point, I feel that my body is giving up and it is not possible for me, I'm feeling tired, my body needs rest, I go and get a nap, and I make sure that I take 6 to 8 hours of good sleep per day. That is also very important to maintain a good quality skin and hair. Also, I make sure that I let my skin breathe. I don't wear makeup on daily basis. If you guys follow me on my vlogs, you have seen that if I'm shooting from day to night and I'm in home, I don't wear makeup. I come bare skin in front of the camera. I have a lot of imperfection on my skin, but I'm absolutely okay with that because that's the reality. And I don't want to hide every time behind a mask. Days when you're not going out, you have no plans, just at home. So let your skin breathe. Let it be free from all the chemicals as much as possible. That is also a very important point in order to maintain a good quality skin. And definitely last but not the least, I eat a lot of fish. You guys, if you follow me in my vlogs, you know that almost every day I eat fish. So fish oil is also very good for skin and hair. Bachpan mein mummy wahi bol ke fish khilati thi ki fish khaoge to heroin jaisa skin banega. Now I think fish oil also plays an very important role to keep that glow going on your skin. This is my regular lifestyle and I follow these things regularly. Now straight away I will jump onto the products I use. First, I will talk to you guys about the face wash which I use regularly. So this is the Lotus Herbal Neem and Clove Purifying Face Wash. I use this face wash every single day. You could see that. I think I'm using this face wash from last 2-3 years, and it never disappointed me. It never dries my skin out. This is a very good face wash, and it also has these chunks of neem. If you have a dry sensitive skin, this is a very good face wash. Using this face wash, I wash my face twice a day, once after I wake up in the morning and once before I go to sleep. But for the people who have very oily skin and lives in a very humid area, for you I would recommend this face wash from Dove. This is Deep Pure Oil Control Facial Cleanser. I use this face wash during summer months. Since it's an oil control face wash, so if you have a dry skin, I would not recommend this for winter months. This might dry out your skin. It does that to my skin. So this face wash I use all throughout the year, and during summer months when it's really hot and humid in Bangalore, I use use this face wash once a day. 2 to 3 times a week, I scrub my face using a gentle scrubber. It was a myth before that people who have acne, people who have sensitive skin, they should not use scrub on their face. Using a good scrub on blemish prone skin 2 to 3 times a week helps the scars to get lightened faster. For my skin, I use this one. This is from Neutrogena. This is their deep clean blackhead eliminating daily scrub. I'm not really sure whether it takes care of the blackheads 100% or not, but it does take care of my skin well. I use it all over my skin after 2 to 3 times a week after I wash my face using the face wash which I showed you guys. And I scrub my skin very gently without putting a lot of pressure for good 30 to 40 seconds, and my skin does feel very soft and supple after using this scrub. I'm using it since long. Initial videos where I shared my skincare, where I shared some Nykaa haul, you guys must have seen me purchasing this. So since then I have started using this product and I'm still using it. This scrub has very gentle beads. In case you have a very sensitive skin, acne prone skin, I would recommend go for this tiniest tube first, just to check how your skin is behaving to it. Now I will jump on to the third step of my skincare routine. It is not a regular thing which I do, but once a week or twice a week, depending on the requirement or condition of my skin, I do this. I use this charcoal mask. This is from the brand Jeva, and this has activated charcoal with argan oil. I feel very satisfied whenever I use this mask. If my skin is feeling dull and someday my skin is feeling very tired or I think I need a deep clean, I do use this face mask. It's very easy. You see, you need not to mix it with anything. It is already in the creamy form. Using my finger and upward strokes, I put it all over my face. I keep it for good 10 to 15 minutes of time. During winter months, I keep it for 5 to 7 minutes. I never let the mask to get dried completely on my face to avoid wrinkles and extra dryness. I just scrub a little bit and wash this face pack off using cold water splash. And I love using this mask since it gives me a deeply cleaned feel on my face just after I wash this off. So it's definitely a very, very favorite part of mine in my skincare routine. The fourth step in my skincare routine is using a good toner. So you can choose from your favorite one, whichever the toner you think suits you the best or suits your budget the best. So considering my skin and my budget, I use this one from Lotus. I love Lotus products. This is Lotus Herbal's Basil Tone Cucumber and Basil Clarifying and Balancing Toner. I'm using it since long. I think since the time I started using this face wash, I'm using this toner as well. I don't like the rose variant that much, but I like this one. During summer, I use this toner whenever I think that my skin needs some hydration. I just spray it all over my face. It instantly gives me a very fresh feeling. This is affordable, this is good quality, and this lasts long. So after washing my face with using face wash, face scrub, or the days when I'm using the face pack, the next step is this toner. I spray it all over my face, and using a cotton pad, I just dab it. So it minimizes the pores. It is really important to use a good quality toner which suits your skin on daily basis to maintain the pH level of your skin. So this is the last step of my skincare routine, that to moisturize my skin. And to do that, I use this big dabba of Nivea. This is my favorite one. This is a very old school thing, I know. My mom, my grandmom, everybody I have seen using those Nivea ka jo blue color ka chota sa teen ka dabba aata tha. This is 300 ml of product. My skin behaves very weird. Whenever I'm in Kolkata, my skin feels super oily. And whenever I'm in Bangalore, irrespective of it is summer or winter, my skin always feels thirsty. I use this cream all throughout the year, especially in the night time. So in the daytime, if I'm not going out, I'm staying in home, I definitely use this cream. Before I go to bed, this is something which I have to put on my skin to get a good sleep. Moisturizing your skin, I will give you guys one more option. If you have not that dry skin as the way I have, or you live in a humid area, you can definitely use this one. This is Olay moisturizing cream. I love using this cream. You can see that I'm almost touching the bottom of the tub. And since the Nivea one is too creamy, if I have a plan to go out during the daytime, I use this one as my day cream. I use this cream also before applying makeup, and I love using this cream. It smells heaven. And for my lips, I use these teeny tiny lip balms from Wadi Herbals. They are super affordable. These tubes comes for around 30-35 rupees. This keep my lips very moisturized throughout the day. And since I have a sensitive skin, I have an acne prone skin. Whenever I have many breakouts or whenever I have painful breakouts, I just put this aloe vera gel on top of those breakouts before I go to bed, and the next morning I wake up, the size of the zits and the pain minimizes. I have noticed it. So this one I got from Health and Glow. I don't know whether it is available online or not. This is green leaf pure aloe vera skin gel. Even after doing eyebrow or upper lip, I put this gel on. It soothes my skin. It soothes any sort of inflammation which I have on my skin. So this is all about my daily skincare routine. And I hope that you guys liked watching this video, found it useful. Do hit the like button and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you are watching me for the very first time. And don't worry, in case you have missed out on any of the products, I will put all the product details in the description box down below and their name and the link in case they are available online. And in case you guys have any special video request for future, feel free to put that in the comment section down below. We'll see you guys really soon in my next video. Till then, you guys stay happy, keep glowing. Bye.